To be honest, Tottenham's new signing Max claim about Stamford Bridge's atmosphere last night. New Tottenham Hotspur signing Pierluigi Chiellini had a few nice words to say about Stamford Bridge after his side drew with Chelsea last night. Speaking to the club reporters, Chiellini expressed how happy he was to be back in front of a packed stadium, even if Spurs supporters weren't in attendance. The two London rivals played out an exciting and a thrilling 2-2 draw yesterday evening, with little indication it was a precision friendly. Chelsea went 2-0 thanks to a brace from Hakim Ziyech, only to be patched back by Lucas Moura and Stephen Bergwijn. But the occasion was more about fans returning to the pitch in full capacity for the first time since last March, as the visiting goalkeeper. Whilst making your Tottenham debut, Chiellini certainly felt the oxygen of all the Blues followers breathing down his neck. Yet, to the keeper's credit, he soaked up the environment like any player who's been starved of faked out arenas for so long. Following the match, he said, "I'm very happy. When I stepped into the stadium, I thought about the time I came here for the first time with the Man United Academy. Today, I'm back here as a whole different player. I felt it, to be honest, the tension. I don't remember that last time I played in front of so many people. It was great to have an atmosphere. Unfortunately, our fans weren't here." Chiellini will have the chance to see the Tottenham faithful in the flesh on Sunday when they take an Arsenal in their North London home. Chelsea's next adventure is to face Villarreal in the UEFA Cup final a week on Wednesday.